Hey guys, it's Carlene, and today I got my today's special from HSN, I think. So we're gonna go ahead and open it up. Oh wow. Alright, let me just dump this out here. Alright, there's probably the binder. And this is probably the other stuff. So let's open the binder first. So the today's special was from Crafter's Companion, and it's a set of, or I would say a collection of stamps, stamp verses, and basically any stamp you would ever need for your cards. So let's check it out. Now I've heard people say they got their damage from HSN, but mine is packed really well, as you can see. Oh, look at this, gorgeous. So pretty. Alright. That. Yeah, mine is packaged really well. I'm happy about that. Alright, ooh, look at this. I keep that for something. Alright, let's open this. Ooh, stick this back in. Oh, I missed it. Alright. Oh my gosh. Okay, there it is. Look at this. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9 pages of stamps. I'm not going to read them all, but this is just a super, super deal. It was, oh my gosh, I thought it would be like $200 and it was like $89 or $99 or something like that. So anyways, here we go. Celebrate your special day in style. May your day be filled with joy. Now these are smaller. Sarah had the another verses that was an auto ship. And this one's an auto ship too, but I'm not sure what I'm going to keep on it, because like I said, I have the original verses, but those are huge, big stamps that I would probably put on the sentiments I would stamp on the front. But these are smaller, which I'm happy about. So this is the birthday one. We're just going to go through it. There's not supposed to be any duplicates. From this compared to the first verses. So anyways, wishing you a birthday that's just as special as you are. Oh, this is birthday too. Have the best birthday ever. Very special birthday wishes. Wishing you a very special birthday. Best wishes on your birthday. And you can see there's different fonts and different sayings. Happy birthday to you. And this one is thank you. Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for being there. A very big thank you. It was nice, so nice of you. I'm grateful for you. You make my day brighter. I really like the sentiments that Crafter's Companions come up with. This one is sympathy. Our hearts are with you. With deepest sympathy, you are in my thoughts. Sending sincere condolences in your time of sorrow. Always in our hearts, forever in our memory. This one is with love, sprinkled with love. You are my reason to believe. I wish I met you sooner so I could love you longer. That's cute. With lots of love always. So you are loved. These are really, really good. Thinking of you, sending you a hug. Just to say I'm thinking of you always makes my day. Thinking of you on your special day. Just wanted to send some happy thoughts your way today. So congratulations. So proud of you. You did it. May all of your dreams come true. The world is your oyster. I'm so happy for you. Warmest congratulations on your achievement. You are going to be amazing. Over the moon for you. Let's celebrate in style. Yeah, these are really good. May all your dreams come true. You got this. The best is yet to come. Believe in yourself and you will be unstoppable. Great things never come from comfort zones. Isn't that true? What's meant to be will always find a way. Wow, these are really good. You are enough. That's a great one. That's great news. Enjoy the little things. Happy birthday. Congratulations. What is this one? This one is heartfelt. I'm wishing you hope in the midst of sorrow. Comfort in the midst of pain with love. All right, so wow, so that's not it, guys. So that was 9 of these in this awesome folder. Yeah, some people got their folders busted, and I don't see how that could happen because you saw how well packed it was, so that's kind of disappointing. And this is sold out, or was sold out. I don't know if they got more, but it was sold out. And so if people got damaged binders, they couldn't get another one. Okay, so this is the stationery stuff. So here's what it comes with. The envelope seals, vellum inserts, the stamps, 134 stamps, paper inserts, card blanks. Oh, a pen. Yeah, I forgot about that. And envelopes as well. And then they all store in this. I'm trying not to. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I just woke up. My brain is not kicked on. So check this out. Oh my gosh. Doesn't that look awesome? Envelope seal stickers. So... oh, I wonder if I could just... oh, it comes off. Okay. What a cute envelope. Oh, look. They're all different. All right. So, very cute. I think, is that it? 2 sheets? Yep, 2 sheets. 16, so 32 of them. Very cool. That's a nice touch. Oh, card blanks. Oh my gosh, I forgot. Look at the rose color, the pink. Gorgeous. And nice and thick. Alright. So that goes there. Vellum inserts. Okay, so this is what everybody was really raving about. Because look at the vellum inserts. So... there's 2 different sizes. I'm just going to open this little one. You can see they have the foiling on it. Isn't that pretty? Wow. Wow. Oh my gosh. These are so much nicer in person. Oh, my fingers are not working. All right. There we go. Can you see that? Here, I'll just close. Let's just open it. I was trying to be nice and neat about it. All right, there we go. So I would put it like this and then put the sentiment in the middle. Oh, I think there's 4 colors. Oh, I didn't know it came with silver. Cool. And let's see the rose gold. So there's like this cream, the pink, or the rose. Oh, that's just gorgeous. And the white, I didn't know it had the white one in it, but that's cool. So we got these. And on the auto ship, you get more of those vellum inserts, plus more stamps that are supposed to go in the binder. So let's see how this goes. Here's the card, and I'm gonna grab a vellum insert. Oh my gosh, they're falling all over the place. All right, I'm gonna grab a vellum insert. And look how gorgeous that is. Oh my gosh, that is beautiful. Let's try this. Oh, beautiful, wow. And I'll try the other one too, just Yeah, that one doesn't match as well as the rose and the white. But I'm sure it looks great in the this cream one. Okay, let's try it. Gotta show you. Alright, here's the cream. And here's the cream. Oh, beautiful. Who would want to get a card like that? And you don't really have to do much to it because it's gorgeous. Just do the cover. All right, so there's that. Okay, envelopes. I'm not gonna show you the envelope. You guys know what that looks like. Foiled insert, what is that? Oh my gosh! So you get paper inserts and vellum inserts. Wow! Oh my gosh. Now these, you can see them a lot better. Oh boy. It's gorgeous. So again, there's pink, cream, and the white. Look at the cream. And the white has silver on it. Wow! I didn't know I was getting these. That's awesome. Awesome, and there's a pen in here. A crystal pen. Oh my God, look at that. All right, now does it write? Let's grab a piece of paper. Oh yeah, it looks good. Oh, it's perfect. Let's make a heart. Whoa, this is beautiful. I've never seen a more beautiful pen, and it has the crystals in it on the top here. Holy cow. Well, I am loving this so much. I'm gonna leave it like that. I'm gonna stick it back in here. But thank you guys for watching, for joining me. If you have any questions about this, leave a comment below. If you saw a saying that was your favorite, leave a comment so I can check it out. Maybe I'll make a card. So, anyways, I am going to play around with this, I think. And I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.